Let's see, Maynard is a very,
very good fighter. Welcome to the Pride Fighting Championship. My name is Blashford, and AKA Ed Whiteboard, sitting here with Stephen Quattro is the fight professor, and welcome to Pride Fighting Championships. Ray Maynard, one of the better wrestlers at lightweight, phenomenally conditioned, and he's got a lot of heart. There's the open guard, just kicked him away. And he ate a shot, and then he gave a shot. Oh, yeah, that's it, baby. One punch. You see, that changes the whole game now. It was a beautiful left-handed counter that landed his opponent on his back. Booyakasha, another takedown. And open guard, and a pushback. Both guys took shots in that exchange.
Push forward, don't retreat. Why don't you wrestle your mom? Maybe you will have more success. I'm good on the ground. We're wasting our time.
And he just nothing doing. He defends the move well.
Kicks him out.
Back to standing. Oh, but he's returning the favor. These punches are brutal. And both men train.
Come on.
Oh, beautiful double leg there. Man, these guys going at it. Oh, chopping away with that left hand. Down he goes. Boom. Spinning heel kick. Ushida Mawashiro Nagiri. Oh, that's a liver kick from hell there. All the way from the back.
I only want to play for that, but that's not possible.
And he ate a shot, and then he gave a shot. Pushing him away, trying to create some distance.
Come on.
Shots here.
Come on, thank you.
Both guys took shots in that exchange.
Oh, that hurts. That's when you want to keep your hands up.
Oh, and he does it again. We're seeing hooks aplenty here. Wow, good punches to the head. Oh, good body shot. Oh, nice hook there.
Come on.
Oh, double leg here. And he grounds him with a beautiful double leg.
What?
He's got him in the half guard. Transitioning right in north-south. What's he working for? 4 minutes left here.
Great control there. Top control.
Back into half guard. And he's got that guard open once again. Just kicked him away, and he scrambles back to his feet. Oh, nice ranking there. Any combination that starts with a liver shot, I love. That clinch has got to work for him because he's got him trapped now.
Okay, I'll see. What can you do, man? Your stamina is lower, can't? Oh, no.
Both guys battling for position here in the clinch. And they're both strongly in that clinch.
Hey, don't get in there! Get his head, get out, you make it pay! Press the hands, there you go.
Oh, oh, nice takedown. He timed that very well again. Oh, great punch!
And what now? You can punch to the end of the round, no problem.
They have got going into the full mount. Look what you got hit for.
Oh, yeah.
Beautiful reversal here.
What are you going to do? Maybe a submission?
45 seconds.
Yep. Wow. He just keeps doing it. He thinks, oh, well, hey, if it works, why stop?
92.
Nice liver shot there. And another one. 15 seconds left in the round. 10 second warning. And he's got the back punch.
Come on.
one has to be in the books. I don't think any round has ever exemplified the level of competition in the Pride Fighting Championships quite as much as that round.
Oh, for sure. These two guys took the fight in every direction. Beautiful technique, really good action.
This guy is trying to wrestle me on the ground, but I'm good on the ground. That is the problem. I'm trying, but he's pretty much persistent.
Let's take a look at some of the action here.
I have to be one now.
And here we go, the round number two.
Back
kick
down
to the street section.
Come on.
Stomping. Oh man, right over the crack. And he goes down.
Stomping.
Unbelievable. He's back up. Use his head like a speed bag. Man, he can take a punch. Beautiful body shot.
We got a lot of time.
Oh, you see that straight blows. That was a hard shot. Drag him to the ground. And the pushback stands up cautiously.
Come on.
Liver kick.
And another liver kick.
Oh, that was a nice left hook that connected there. Oh, he really dug that kick to the body. Wow, what a combination. Nobody's going to throw a big body blow. Great knee strike to the body. Both men are now bleeding. Oh, nice setup. Body shot and then go to the head. Oh, that's a nice right kick to the body there. That's his fleet section. Very smart here. You see him pushing him up the kids at the ropes. Oh, and another takedown there. Half guard locks up a little bit of defense. Oh, Kimura from the bottom.
From Kimura. Now let's see.
And this looks like it's almost over.
Oh no.
He's on the verge of escaping. See, and now I like it when they put the head, the back of the head. If you would have done that, we wouldn't have escaped. Oh, good
Come
left
on,
hand.
Let's see. Come on, go for the full mount.
Out of position.
You go now, you go.
And he makes some space by posturing up.
Punch his face.
Another one. That was beautiful. Nice reversal. Oh, and that's
oh,
not
no.
Over here right now. And we're going to go to the judge's decision. A pretty brutal fight, boss,
I
but both
know.
Men are still standing at the final buzzer.
Yeah, see, just if it's the judge's decision, I really don't know.
So big shots got even during this
really
fight.
I really don't know. I mean,
and let's take a look at some of the action.
I think I beat more strikes, but you know how are the judges.
Go off to the judge's decision.
I won.
Danger, the victor.
Very well, victory.